Despite the routine shutting down of domestic reactors and the deliberate sabotage of California's energy supply, there is still a pathway to abundant energy